I've never been in denial of the fact that Coronado is a resort. For a while, it could be a big treat to go stay at the Hotel del Coronado for a weekend. They priced us out of doing that a long time ago. People do live here. It is designed to be open and inviting. There's a good library, a park with a gazebo, Mutheim Creamery. The average home cost in Coronado is $2.2 million. They built that hotel in 1888, and it all kind of went up from there. When you walk far enough along the beach in either direction, you'll hit the Navy. The whole north half of Coronado is the Naval Air Station. They won't let you walk on the Naval Beach, but they'll let you look through the fence at it. And sometimes you're on the beach and the planes fly right overhead. And the little kids think it's awesome. Coronado's been having some issues with maintaining their image. Some pipes burst in Tijuana last year. The water's full of sewage, and people are still swimming in it.
Nothing, no illness has caught us yet, so we're looking forward to the next days as well.
The California Transportation Commission approved funding to put up anti-suicide netting along the bridge to the mainland. But it's still when she walks at the sea.